The 27th Chinese Naval Escort Task Force has just concluded a visit to Algeria. It is part of efforts to boost military ties between China and Algeria. The 27th Chinese Naval Task Force is comprised of one missile destroyer, a missile frigate, and a supply warship. It's recently completed a four-month escort mission in the Gulf of Aden. After Algeria, the task force will head to Morocco and Tunisia.